So you saw in the other video, all the sea foam, the access to the beach has been destroyed again. The water here down at the river is just right up, filthy. We've had so much rain over the last 2 weeks, and now the wind came and it's pushed all my unripe fruit off the trees. So it's been a terrible start to the summer. The puppy wants to jump in after the sea foam and all the bubbles in the water. No way.